may look, okay? Listen here. Okay? I don't know where we'll find it, but we'll find the time, okay? We're going to find the time for you to perform again, okay? I don't know where we'll find it, but we will find it, okay?
Start the machine.
Owen, sorry. I was just seeing if you surrendered. And you did. Typical. It's a no from me. Louie?
I really liked it, but I have to agree with Simon or he'll fire me.
And now it's time for our final act of the evening.
Oh, thank God.
It's the All Let the Woman Academy Rejects. Can't stop addicted to the shindig. I don't believe it. Is everybody alright? Phoning lines are now open. Phone calls will cost £3 per minute, and your call may last up to 24 hours.
And remember, if you've already voted for the person you want to win, your vote may not be counted, and you will be charged. Triple.
So, Terry, who do you think deserves to win?
Well, they're all winners in my eyes, sir.
Very sweet of you, Terry. You weren't watching, were you?
No.
Alright, it's the cheapest room in the school because it's got Satanta and not Sky.
Okay, we know what to do.
You alright there?
Yeah, fine, thanks. Nothing you can help us with. Oh, damn, we had a ladder.
What's that in his passport?
I don't believe it!
Oi! That's my line! You're right.
No. See?
We won't be needing tea today, thank you.
Let's cut straight to the point. This school is a disgrace.
Thank you.
We'll have no option but to close it down and turn it into a brothel.
That's nice to hear.
How can you sit there looking so smug?
Perhaps these photos will enlighten you.
This is blackmail.
No, it isn't. No, you're right, it's blackmail.
You will never get away with this.
Oh, I think I will.
Said your plan is faultless, Mr. Soul. But you forget, I have a shredder. So, we close down the school, and turn it into a brothel. My mother will be most pleased.
Mine too.
Hold on a minute, because you forget. I have a photocopier.
Damn.
Bye-bye. Feel free to use the panic room on your way out.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to witness the marriage of Reginald Soul, this truly remarkable man, and this third-rate PE teacher. Please repeat after me. I
see you pee.
I
see you pee.
No!
I, Reginald Soul.
Soul.
I, Reginald Soul.
Take B, Miss Pervert.
Pervert.
That's terrible.
Yes?
What?
I'll live.
I now pronounce you man and wife. You may not kiss the bride.
Wait, your wedding car's been stolen. And your honeymoon tickets to Paris are in there too.
You idiot!
Well, I've got these two free tickets to Benidorm if you're interested.
Louis, it's been really fun having you. I'm gonna miss you.
I can't say I feel the same.
If you ever come back, you know where we are.
I'll try and forget.
I love you.
I'm gonna miss you, Louis.
Me too, but it has been fun though. Binge drinking.
Binge eating.
All night benders.
Sleeping with tramp.
Selling drugs.
Watching like that to lady.
No. Let's do this the English way.
Simon, what did you think of mine and Terry's performance? Okay, well look, I'm going to be honest with you. I thought it started promising, but by the end of it, it was utterly dreadful. It was all out of sync. Terry, I thought you were really good. You had a lot of promise. But I think your muffin obsession overpowered the rest of the performance. And Terry, I mean, what's with the accent? I didn't like it. I just didn't like it throughout. Okay, so you two, you're going home. And then you're coming back, you're through to the live finals.
Live finals of what? Let's get out of this.
Okay, look, mate, I'm really sorry, we just couldn't find the time.